there like there'd be a big batch right here.
Yeah.
It's just cool. Man. Pull over.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there is. Gigantic fucking batch right there.
Okay, well, look.
Park here.
Then walk back?
Yeah. Stop. I want to know what this one purple plant is. Because we didn't get a picture of it earlier. There's nobody coming.
Okay. I remember playing with those. Hitting dills with them.
I'm looking. Let me see if there's any uses for it.
Yeah, hitting your brother with them.
Yeah.
There is one new farm.
What?
Hitting your brother with them.
Right.
I did that.
Meet your brother.
Alright, seatbelts.
Yeah, seatbelts off.
Seatbelts off. Yes.
Oh, the bee balm down here.
Don't make it. But it smells good.
Mm-hmm. Look for the red flowers.
Red flowers.
No, you know what I'm talking about. The red flowers.
I know.
Pleurisy root.
I was talking about a donkey head the red flowers. Shrek.
Thinking this would be almost perfect for them, especially since I like to grow where rocks are.
Yeah.
Wow, we're here. I'll do that again.
Don't smell it then.
That means I can't breathe.
Right.
Which is yeah, about normal around you.
Nice little, a little wonderful though, mate.
Keep looking for the red flowers. Ooh. There's a road there.
Yeah.
Or well, it says there's a road
cut. Yeah, there is.
Looking for the red flowers.
Looking for weed.
Shit I used to do as a kid is now making sense as to why I did it. I think I see the sign over it says Rose Inns and Water.
Yeah, or a curve.
Something. Oh, there's some down here.
I think they live here.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, there's a dog laying on the road. Please don't hit it. He's just like, whatever. You'll go around me. We're good.
If it's alive.
Oh, yeah, it's yeah, alive.
Just...
Living out in the middle of nowhere. A couple people.
Yep.
not something you would have thought of, people living down here. However, that's probably deeper than it looks.
Yeah. It's only a few inches deep.
Bluebird. Of happiness. Go split. Damn. I like that rodents in water.
I guess it depends on how much it rains.
Oh no, this one ends in the water.
Mm-hmm. I don't think it gets too hairy, but I think it does get a little dicey. Some more blackberries. Yep, wildlife management area. We're gonna run out of road.
Yep.
Uh-huh. Maybe before we get into the water, but.
Might be in the water.
This track just gets narrower and narrower and narrower. I know, I think this is one you can drive right up into the water if you wanted to.
Yes, you can.
Just floor it, Ethel. No, I'm joking. I'm joking.
Okay.
No, I'm not.
He's not okay or he's not choking. Either one, put your seatbelt on. Huh? Nothing. I was joking with Michael.
Choking.
No, choking will be later.
Not to me.
That's what she said. Smells good. Literally, here's your turnaround.
Yeah. Don't know about you, but I'm gonna wash my hands.
I'm good for a while.